Ramel in lane 5, Lock in lane 6. Ramel with an early lead. Can he hold it? Trayvon Ramel, the freshman, does hold it.
9.9 seconds.
Good start from Powell. Really good start too from Ramel. Ramel to Jason. Here comes Powell. Now is he going to get that? No, he's not. Ramel takes it. Look at the time. 6:47. And yet again.
Ramel with a nice reaction to the gun. It is Ramel down in lane 3. Christian Coleman, the freshman from Tennessee, but it is all Trayvon Ramel and Degrassi right there. Both looking good.
Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. I'm on my worst behavior. Don't you ever get it fucked up. Motherfuckers never loved us. Man, motherfucker never loved us. Worst behavior. Motherfucker never loved us. Fucker never loved us. Worst behavior.
Ball gets out pretty well, so does Rogers. Gatlin's got out a little bit better than what Bolt and Gatlin are right together here. It's Gatlin and the Molliner. Here comes Usain Bolt, and Bolt gets it!
Motherfucker never loved us. So everywhere we go now, full cut. Always hated the boy, but now the boy is the man. Motherfucker, I done grew it up.
There's the gun, and it's a fair start. And Justin Gatlin, Bromell is also out good. It's Gatlin in front of Bromell on the outside. Here they come to the wire. Justin Gatlin wins it. Bromell in second, tight for third.
On my worst behavior, no. They used to never want to hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. Remember? Motherfucker. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. I'm on my worst behavior. Don't you ever get it fucked up. Motherfuckers never loved us. Man, motherfucker never loved us. Worst behavior. Motherfucker never loved us. Fucker never loved us. Worst behavior.
Call it how it is. Hendrix.